Now, question number three is an easy question. Okay, you all should be able to do this one. Now, read the statements carefully. Huh? Chanu bought two t-shirts, one pair of jeans, four pair of shorts, 500 jeeps and three trousers from the shop and spent equal amount on each variety of items. Now, this statement is very important. So, what you can do is you can start by assuming the money spent on each of these varieties as X or as any number P or 100, 10, 1000, whatever you want to assume. Okay. And then there is a reduction in price. And finally, you have to find out by what percentage had the total price of all the items decreased compared to the previous one. Okay. So the solution will be very simple. So I'll start by assuming the money spent on each of these varieties as 100. So I spent 100 rupees on buying two t-shirts. There is no need to find out the price of each t-shirt. Okay. So the combined price of two t-shirts is 100. The combined price of one jeans is 100. Four pairs of shorts, again 100. Five handkerchiefs, 100. And three trousers, 100. So total money that this person has spent is 500 this month. Okay. Right. Again, I'm telling you that there is no need to find out the price of each t-shirt or each pair of shorts or each handkerchief or each trouser. No, there is no need. You will understand that. Now, what happened after a month was he visited and he noticed that the price of each item he purchased has decreased by 22%, 11% and so on respectively. So the price of each shirt reduced by 22%. So price of one shirt was reduced by 22%. So price of two shirts or any number of shirts combined will also decrease by 22%. Percentage change remains same. Okay. So earlier when the price of two shirts was 100, now it will reduce by 22% and it will become 78. Similarly, one pair of jeans earlier price was 100. Now it will be reduced by 11%. That means it will become 89. Similarly, for shorts, earlier the price was 100, reduction of 44%, it will become 56. Handkerchiefs reduced by 55%, it will become 45. And trousers reduced by 33%, it will become 67. Okay, so this is the combined price of all these articles this month, right? Fine. So now you can add all of them. Fine. Now adding them, you will get 335. Okay. So originally the person spent 500. Now the spent is 335. So there is a reduction of 165. 165 ka reduction hai over the initial value of 500 multiplied by 100 will give you the percentage decrease as compared to the previous one. Okay, so 165 upon 5, that is 33%. So 33% is the final answer for this question. All right, very simple one, should have been completed in around 45 seconds. This type of questions are must attempt questions. Okay, so that was question number 3. Let's move on to question number 4.